Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Lara Vieto, and now I'm going to show you how I apply my makeup. So I really feel sorry for my face today. I look really tired, but I want to try to make this video as good as you can understand and enjoy about what I'm talking about. So, well, start. For the first step, I apply this hydrated cream that is for Cetaphil, that it is used to problems in the face. So I use this for this reason. So now I use the next this protector, solar protector, that it is a health cream protector. And this makes your skin feel softly, and I have this problem that I have a natural blush, but I really don't like it that much because it's a little stressful to me to look at this part very, very red. So this helped me to cover all these imperfections. So for the next step, I have this slush, but it's a little bit over, so I just put this into my legs, between my legs, to make it hot, and then apply it in my slushes. So for the next step, I apply this translucent powder from Rachel. That it is not a expensive brand, but it's working in a good way to my face because it helps me to cover all these grays that it's here in these parts or in these parts or in these parts. So we can say that it is in all my old face, but well, that's what we have to handle every day. So now I'm going to apply this. It's a little bit too much, but it doesn't matter. We are applying this with a little popping in our face to make this be here over all the imperfections we wanted to people don't look at. So I really recommend it, Rachel translucent powder, because it doesn't let the skin so bad. It looks pretty good. As you can see, my face now changed. So, thank you for that. Now, I use these eyeshadows from Trendy by Camila Orrego. And it is great. They are really, really good because this is making the skin look... This part of the eyes looks great because this one dark coffee, I think so. This dark coffee helps us to make sure that your face looks a real strong when you want to look bad girl maybe. But I use this one. I'm using this one because it's the only one that I can put here and be there as the whole day. So I use this for that reason, because the others are really not an intensive color, but this one have it. So that's what I use. That's what I use in that. So now I use this one. I don't like to make up a lot because it's, as you can know somebody, and you look at them without makeup, you can recognize them. So I really don't like, for that reason, makeup myself too much. So I just really want to apply a little bit on this one to have a really great color. So I use my tip of the finger to make the perfection of this part because sometimes it looks bad. Then I applied that here to create unreal, maybe, or an unreal or a fake liner with the shadows. So it's great because you don't have to expand in a lot of makeup. You just need to learn how to use all this. So now I'm going the other eye. So I am not really doing this all the time. I am not accustomed to do this. I really don't like to record myself doing this because I think I am really bad person doing this, but I am giving my best in here. So I really like to see girls doing this because it's unstressful. They look so pretty good and pretty beautiful when they're doing this, and it's more even beauty when they doesn't make up a lot. So that's what I really liked even more, a little use a little bit of makeup because you can look natural and people can say that you are not plastic, or maybe they can say like, oh no, she doesn't good look without makeup, but you look maybe at the same with makeup and without makeup. So that's what I wanted to use this style. And now I use this brush to make my slashes. It doesn't sit at all, but I tried. I don't have a large and long lashes, but I try it. I try today look a little large, long, and I really hate now my slash because it doesn't have a much intensive color right now. The liquid it's over and over and over every day, and I don't like that because when I feel bad with myself, like I'm looking so maybe horrible in my thoughts, I wanted to use a little bit of makeup or just make up my slashes because they're doing the difference. So you don't have to even use a lot of makeup to look great. Just maybe the first that it is the lashes that makes your eyes shining like a stars. But in my case, I don't have a pretty color in my eyes. They are not green or blue, but I really like them. Are different. Because if you look at them in the sunshine, you can see how they change. They look a little bit clearly, a little bit clear, and it is beauty. So for the end, I used to use this lip balm from Nivea and this one, this lipstick for a kiss. Is a tint, so I don't use a lot of, but this video is making too long, sorry teacher for that. I really don't want it to this be too long, but we have to talk about, and you need to I improve my skills. So thank you for that. And I really hope that you understand me, and I try to these looks the best I can, and I hope that this could be really funny to you, and I really hope you can understand. And well, just the I don't know the end. So thank you for watching, and thanks.